Here is the question. Which of the following words are so-called acronyms? Wow! I have received answers from all of you. Correct is the UNESCO. Wow, 100% of you got it right. Well, it's the second one. UNESCO, it is a pronounceable abbreviation. The other options are either non-pronounceable like IBM or TLI, or they are abbreviated compounds like Brexit or simple names like my own name, Yuki, or Google. Here is the task. Please analyze the following sentence. Define the word classes of the words within the sentence and the syntactic functions, that is, subject, object, and so on.